Welcome to 1 minute Canada class. Canada learning tip number 5. Mug up everything except verbs which are to be learnt grammatically. I'll tell you why in the next video. As of now, anything like nouns, adjectives, connecting words, everything can be just mugged up. And as children, we've all had our own innovative ways to, you know, remember things. For example, map it to a word in your mother tongue. Say, Nanu sounds like Ninu in Telugu. Chennagi sounds like Changa in Punjabi. Or halu is palu, which is the word for milk in most South Indian languages, replacing her with pa. These kind of tricks you will go on figuring out as you continue memorizing. Few opposite words like hinde, munde, they end with de, which becomes actually rhyming words. These are all things that you would figure out as you go on mugging up. But for verbs which you will have to learn grammatically, I'll tell you why in the next video. Dhanyavadagalu.